Harshita, and welcome back to my channel, The Fab Can. So today we have a guest, so introduce yourself first.
Yeah, so I'm Shailesh and I'm from a channel by the name of Bombay Central Comedy. We make fun sketches, go check out.
Yeah, so we have done a collab on their channel, so I'm there in that, so you've got to check that out. The link is there, gonna be there in the description box. So today what are we doing?
We'll be asking questions to each other, right?
Yeah, so basically I thought that because I don't do such sketches on my channel and it's already going up on their channel, I thought we'll have a fun challenge on my channel.
Yeah.
So for that I thought that we're going to ask each other some questions. Mine are primarily going to be related to the girls' fashion and makeup and everything. And
sure.
Yours will be related to?
Actually, they are mixed questions.
Okay.
So you'll come to know.
Yeah, so let's see whether I can answer them and he can answer. So yeah, let's just get started. So the very first thing which I want to ask you is, okay, this is a makeup product. So girls, you actually know what it is. So okay, what did you just call?
So this is like a makeup product.
Yeah, it's a makeup product. What is this called?
Can I see the texture?
Okay. Yeah, so this is like a transparent thing. So yeah, what it is called?
Face wash maybe? I don't know.
No, it's not a face wash. Okay, I'll give you one more chance.
Yeah.
Yeah, think. Face wash looks a little different, isn't
like,
it?
Where do you apply it? Like on your lips or
on the face? On the face. Yeah.
What do you think, guys?
They will comment below. You have to comment below what it is. Okay.
That might be come.
I'll give you a hint.
Yeah.
सबसे पहले वो apply करते हैं मतलब before the makeup. Yeah.
सबसे पहले foundation.
Okay, so I'll tell you, it's a primer which is applied before the makeup.
Okay.
So yeah, it's a primer.
Fine.
So you'll remember that. Question for me.
Okay. So I'm gonna show you a photo.
Okay.
I'm gonna show her a photo and she has to guess what it is.
Okay.
So here is a specific type of shoe. She has to tell me which type it is.
Okay.
So what is it?
This is loafer.
Gosh, she knows it. She's
so into fashion, but I know.
Exactly,
okay.
Exactly.
Yeah. So okay. Second question for you is this. Okay, so this is the second product, guys. Okay, what it is? You can touch and see what it is. Like shimmery. So what it is?
Do you apply it like above the eyelids or something?
Yeah, that's eyeshadow, but it's little different. Can be used as an eyeshadow also, but it is little different.
Foundation?
No.
What's foundation?
He knows only foundation. Okay.
I'm not that much within this thing.
Okay, it's basically used to make some thing pop up. Generally, so you know when the sunlight or the light goes on your face, then that I can't use that word, otherwise you'll understand. Okay, so I'll give you option. Is it a concealer? Is it a highlighter? Is it an eyeshadow? Or is it a contour palette?
Is it a highlighter?
Yes, it is a highlighter. Okay, you get a point. So it's basically used to highlight your cheekbones and your boobs and those.
Exactly. Okay. Here we come with the next question.
Yeah.
It's the image again. I'll show you guys.
Okay.
So this is a logo. Most of you might know of which thing it is. I'm gonna show it to her. Let's see if she guesses it.
Okay.
So what do you think about this logo?
Looks like Axis Bank. Okay. Kidding. It is some car, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly. It's a car thing.
Oh God. Mitsubishi.
Close enough. Like really close enough.
Okay. Which letter the word starts from? The name starts from?
M.
M. It's not Mercedes.
Actually, you were right, but you are pronouncing it wrong.
Okay, what it is then?
So basically, it is Mitsubishi.
Okay.
Mitsubishi, yeah.
So now I get half point. Half point. Okay.
Exactly.
Okay, so next question is, I'm going to show you an image and you have to guess what it is for. So I'm going to ask him.
This.
Yeah. What it is called?
These are jeans,
obviously.
Yeah, jeans.
But what kind of jeans they are called?
Denim maybe?
Yeah, denim, but this is fatawa. So what it is called? Specifically, if you want to go and buy that, then what will you say to the shopkeeper? No, you cannot ask for hints. It is stone, okay? So it is called, it has a specific name.
Salman Khan inspired cheese. I don't know.
Okay, one more time. Us.
Yes.
They are called boyfriend jeans.
Boyfriend jeans?
Yeah, they are toned and they are specifically called boyfriend jeans. When girls wear, it's called boyfriend jeans.
I'm not really into this fashion stuff and so I'm like getting lost here.
But you could have told at least tone using denim. Denim to hai.
I'm like not very fashion conscious and stuff.
Okay.
Let me go with the next question I'll be asking her. It's a cricket related question. So, you know, like many cricketers have got nicknames and stuff.
Okay.
So, who is known as the wall in the cricket industry? The wall.
The wall.
Yeah, the wall.
I don't know, yeah. Indian team, man?
Yeah, he's an Indian team.
Saurav Ganguly?
No, I'll give you one more. Like, I'll give you options. So, okay. The options are Sachin Tendulkar, Hashim Amla,
okay.
Rahul. There's a South African cricketer.
Okay.
Rahul Dravid.
Uh-huh.
Or Harbhajan Singh.
The wall.
Yeah.
Rahul Dravid.
Yeah. It's Rahul Dravid. Rahul Dravid is
the wall. Okay. Next is okay. This I guess you might know. So, what is this called? This is a top. Okay.
Yeah,
this is kind of a top style. What is this called?
Below the shoulder top.
Almost there. No. It's called
options.
Then you'll understand. You're there, almost there. Shoulder niche. Shoulder hai nahi.
Shoulderless.
Can say that it's called off-shoulder.
Off-shoulder.
Yes. Next like question.
Increasing my fashion quotient right
yes.
now.
Yes, I'll teach you everything before okay. we end the video. Yeah,
you might be. So I'm gonna ask him which logo is it.
Okay.
So what do you think? Which logo is it?
This is that PlayStation. Anna?
Gosh, yes, exactly. It is PlayStation.
Okay, hang on. I don't know what to do. Okay, ask question.
Sure.
Okay, so he has to answer what is this. Okay.
This, like the shoes or the.
No, not the shoes, the outfit, the bottom. It's really, really trending nowadays.
This is the. Kurta or something? No, not
no. Kurta to upar pehante hai. It's like a half pant.
Yeah.
It's like a cape.
I guess one of her friends just wore it yesterday and I was like making fun of her. Like,
see, gosh. Now he's gonna pay for that. For making fun of her. Okay. It starts with C.
C.
Yeah. But not cape exactly.
Cape exactly. It starts with C.
Okay, I'll give you
crouching.
Option.
Crouching. No.
No. Okay, I'll give you option.
Yeah.
It's called capri.
Mm-hmm.
It's called the culottes. It's called the plated pants. Mm-hmm. Or it's called plazo.
Capri, culottes, plazo or?
Or the plated pants.
Plated pants maybe?
No, I gave you a hint that it starts from C.
It starts from C.
C. कितना इजी कर दिया मैंने फिर भी
केपरी
इट्स कॉल्ड क्यूलॉट्स
ओके क्यूलॉट सी यू गॉड
या सी यू
आई वाज लाइक क्यूलॉट इट स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम क्यू और समथिंग
ओह लास्ट क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम योर एंड
या दिस इज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन एंड
आई एम विनिंग
सो दिस इज आई गेस शी विल रिकॉग्नाइज इट प्रीटी फास्ट सो व्हाट डू थिंक इट इज
वीडियो गेम
Yeah, video game, but what is the name exactly?
This Xbox, right?
Actually, this one is Xbox X One.
Which
is released like 3 months back. It's the latest version in the Xbox Series 8 generation.
Okay, guys, you can go and check that out.
Yeah, it's really cool, but hasn't yet been launched in India. Pretty soon it will get released.
Chalo, mere ko to answer aa gaya Xbox. So who won?
I guess you.
It was really fun to do this question and answer with you, because even my viewers got some knowledge about gaming and stuff, and I got that knowledge, and you got some fashion tips, and now you don't make fun of your friends.
I actually
who are going to wear this stuff. You go
I'll
and ask
be,
what
I'll
it
be asking
called.
Them what it is called, what are those things, and what do you make up with.
Yeah, so that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did,
Subscribe to our channel The Fab Can, and subscribe to our channel Bombay Central Comedy.
The link will be there in the description box. Do give this video a big thumbs up, and we'll see you next time. Also, do comment below that what collab we can do next.
Yeah, exactly.
So, yeah,
give us the really ideas fun. And we'll collab again.
Yeah, so chalo, bye.